When you spend time in the museum galleries, you may notice the labels. The fossils are labeled as either original, cast, or a mix of both. A cast is an exact copy of an original fossil. The most common way to make a cast is to take the original fossil, like this ammonite shell, and cover it in silicone or latex rubber, which makes a mold. And then you fill the mold with, say, plaster or resin, and out pops an exact copy. The Royal Tyrrell Museum has a lot of fossils in its collection, so why does the museum put casts on display? The museum presents an overview of the whole history of life. We include fossils from all over the world because they're important steps in that history. But a lot of them didn't preserve in Alberta, so we use casts to tell their stories. Consider Dinosaur Hall. It starts with some Jurassic dinosaurs like Stegosaurus over here. Trouble is, they're absent from Alberta's fossil record. But they are plentiful in certain parts of the United States, so we use casts from those places. As abundant as fossils are in Alberta, you're almost never going to get an intact skeleton. By the time it's finally buried, it will have been scattered by river currents, gnawed on by carnivores, or kicked around by prehistoric passersby. Most animal remains, then or now, are destroyed this way long before they get a chance to fossilize. This is Black Beauty, a Tyrannosaurus rex found near Pincher Creek, Alberta. It was a scrambled up pile when we first collected it, and a lot of the back end was missing and had to be cast from another Tyrannosaurus. Believe it or not, Black Beauty's a bit on the small side for a Tyrannosaurus, so these hips are slightly oversized. Even remains that do fossilize can still be very fragile. Our exploded skull display shows how a Tyrannosaur skull is made up of many separate bones. We collected all 41 pieces of this Despletosaurus skull in the field, but they're far too delicate to mount this way, so our team 3D printed casts to use instead. The real fossils are safe in our collection storage. On the other hand, or head, I suppose, sometimes we can't make the mount strong enough. This Pachyrhinosaurus is original fossil material mounted on a metal support frame, except the skull is a cast, because the real skull weighs about as much as I do. I don't think it'd be a good idea for me to sit on that frame either. We still include the original body parts for visitors to appreciate whenever we can, like Black Beauty's original skull and the hips of the Tyrannosaurus in Dinosaur Hall. There are also plenty of extinct species where we've only ever found one specimen, like Borealo pelto over here. With a lot of public interest and new scientific discoveries, it's hard to have only one Borealo pelta to go around, but with casts, more people can see and study this magnificent dinosaur. So don't worry, if you're looking at a cast, the original fossil does exist. Casts are just our way to safely share even more fossils with even more people.